ओके दोस्तों, गुड इवनिंग माय फ्रेंड्स। टुडे एक्चुअली दिस माय थर्ड क्लास लेक्चर 3 एंड टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट सेम सब्जेक्ट दैट इज अरिथमेटिक सीक्वेंस और एपी अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन and that is very much essential for use of the OIVS, NCERT, NTSC or any other competitive examination you have used this question. Okay, so first of all we have seen this is one question as given. Here question is mentioned, if M arithmetic means are inserted between 1 and 231 so that the ratio of 7th and m minus 1 means is 5:9, then value of m is, which option is correct? You have to collect this one. The first of all, we consider this solution. We have to consider the solution process here. Okay, then solution, we have to put the solution process here. Okay, then solution is considered here. See, this is a one line is considered by arithmetic progression, and that is starting from 1, and that is the first boundary, and that is the end boundary, you see, and that is the 31. You have inserted another m number of elements in between this, so that one, this is considered, this is another one. Suppose we consider this is x1 and this is x2, x3, this is xn. See, in between 1 and 31 you inserted m number of elements that are in the AP by arithmetic progression. Okay, and next so we consider here total number of terms here, total number of terms. That is m plus 2. Why m plus 2? See here. Because x1, x2, x3, m number of elements you are added here. And other two, first and second is other two numbers. So that the total number of elements is m plus 2 terms. So, we arrange these systems, that is 1, then is x1, then is x2, then is x3, up to this condition, that is xm and xm plus 2. That is the number of elements. So here starting point is, this is a. A is this value. Okay, so this is the last term is m plus 2. So total 31 number of terms is there, so that tm plus 2 plus term, which is equal to a plus m plus 1 into d, which is equal to 31. This value is belongs to 31, see, so which is equal to 31, or last term is 31. This value 31. Okay, so tm plus 2 is equal to this value, then consider this is the value, a is the starting value and that is equal to 1, so 1 is equal plus m plus 1 into d, that is equal to 31, then that value becomes m plus 1 whole into d is equal to 30. Then what is the value d here? And that value d becomes 30 by m plus 1. That is your one value you have to found, that is t. Okay, the d is equal to this one. But question is asking another question. See, here the ratio is given, 7th term and m plus 1 term, ratio is 5:9. seventh term and m plus oneth term ratio is 5:9. Okay. So according to question, right? Seventh term means that is E7 and nth term Em-1, which is equal to 5:9. That is our condition. So seventh term means that is T8. According to question, see, seventh term, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to 7, that is X7. Which one is the seventh term? This is seventh term is 1, 2, 3, 8 term, that is T8 we represented here. Okay, T7 is represented T8. T8 divided by Tm, this is represented as the Tm, which is equal to 5:9. Okay, because this is X7, seventh term, okay, in between, from X7 means that is X1, X2, X3, X7. There is another one is included here, so that the total term becomes T7 is converted into T8. This is converted into T8. This is converted into T8 value. Similarly, same procedure also, that is 1 increase Tm. So T8 by Tm is equal to 5:9. The T8, that means, what is the condition? T8 means A plus 7D, which divided by A plus A minus 1 into D, which is equal to 5:9. Again, you cross multiply this equation. What is the value? 9A plus 63D, which is equal to 5A plus 5 into M minus 5 whole into D. This is the value. 9A plus 63D is equal to 5A plus 5M minus 5 into D. That is the value. And substitute D value. Okay, D is equal to 30 by M plus 1. So now you can substitute it here. D is equal to 30 by M plus 1. So this value becomes, that is A is 1. 9A, A is 1. This is also 1. So this is value 1. 9 plus 63D is equal to 5 plus 5M minus into 5 whole into D. So this value. And come simplify this equation. 63D, that becomes 63D, and this to consider left side, then that is equal to 5 minus 9, that is 4. 63 minus 63D minus 5M minus 5 into D. 5M minus 5 into D. 5m minus 5 whole into D, which is equal to 5 minus this value converted into left side, that is equal to minus 5, minus 4. This value is equal to minus 4. See, you can D value is common here, then D becomes, D is common, then this is the 63. Minus 5m plus 5 whole into D is equal to minus 4. Then this value, that is D whole into 63 plus 5, that is 68. 68 minus 5m whole into is equal to minus 4. Then put the value of m here. Put the value M, that is M is equal to, value is here 30 by M, D is equal to 30 by M plus 1. Put D is equal to 30 by M plus 1. This is 30 by M plus 1 whole into 68 minus 5M, which is equal to minus 4. Then cross multiply this value. This value becomes 30 into 68 minus 30 into 5m, which is equal to minus 4m minus 4. So finally we have getting this result. See, you can simplify this equation and we have to get the 73m. M's one side you consider 150 plus 4m, and that is equal to 73m. You can simplify this equation and that is equal to 73m, which is equal to 1022. Okay, then that is the value of m. Then m equal to, that is 1022 divided by 73, so that is equal to 14. So see, the answer is 14 here. Okay, you can see your option is given here. This is 14. So this 14 is answer, is a correct answer. Okay, so okay, you see this video. Thank you.